Is a turtle a mother of all turtles?
Actually, no, that's the mother of all turtles.
Look how powerful.
That's the mother of all.
I hope that's the granddaddy.
I hope it doesn't fall on us.
Look how powerful my favorite creature is.
What? Look how powerful? Why you say it's so powerful?
Look at how big.
Oh, because it's
like
big.
A horse.
You could ride it like a horse.
Those things are cool too.
In the ocean.
They'd be like, it was the old time Shamu.
It was the old time Shamu. I don't know if that works that way.
Holy crap, it's a frog.
Again.
This guy's nose looks weird. He eats only fish.
What is that supposed to be?
Alligators and crocodiles. These are different kind of crocodilians. Alligators and crocodiles eat land animals, which means us.
Kiki.
Fish and turtles.
Kiki, that's a crocodile. This is an alligator.
I know. They're called the crocodilians.
They're called the crocodilians.
Or crocodilians. Look, crocodilians.
Crocodilians. So, where are we?
We're in New York, but this is the Florida exhibit.
Okay, but where are we?
We're in the American Museum of Natural History.
Are you enjoying yourself?
I saw dinosaurs, so yes.